Hello, it's Deaver, out here in South Central Kansas. I just found this on the field the other day, and I think it's a shaper. It's got the grooves on top there, and then it's got like a, it almost feels like your thumb would fit right there. Or your, a finger maybe. It's got like a finger spot. It's pretty cool. But these are the smaller ones I found in the past. You can see the line. This is a good one. And then this little one must just be the broken end of one. All right, peace out.